Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa la 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 la. Bam! There we go. This is our Christmas tree, our homemade Christmas tree. Now, you can do this if you do not want a huge tree in your home at the time. So, what my mother did is she bought this from Walgreens. I think she got this from Walgreens, which is detachable. It's its own entity. It changes colors. And she got this from Walgreens, like $3 for $99. This is a placemat. And this is a paper towel roll. Viva paper towels. You can get any paper towels. It doesn't matter. You can get the garland, I think, from Dollar Tree. And the lights for like a dollar. And wrap the garland and the lights around the paper towel. These are placemats. And there you go. You have a homemade Christmas tree. Look at the lights. Look at it change. Isn't that beautiful? Merry Christmas!